two bug lights, recently bought this, which is a 5-watt Creed LED. I think it's designed for bikes, but it's got adjustable beam focus and a red ring that lights up. It does high beam, low beam on a flash. I'll show you in a minute. I'm going to be comparing it with a very cheap Rolson 7-watt LED that I use for, you know, climbing around in the loft and stuff. It's really just a demonstration, just to show the difference between them. I don't have an old-fashioned incandescent torch, though, so I can't do that. This is my normal bike light that I've been using up until, well, I'm probably going to keep using. 7 lux. Don't know what that is compared to the 5-watt Creed. It's pretty bloody bright. The advantage, the thing I do like is the light comes out the side. I don't know why the light comes out the top of it. It just blinds you when it's dark. It also has a flash mode. The only negative, and I'll show you here, it's got a very narrow beam. It's great. I've seen it go 100 metres, but it's not used when you're trucking down a narrow back road with nothing going on, with no other lights. I do use a headlight with a wide beam on it, 4 LEDs for that wide beam. I will link where I bought it from. I also bought a backlight, I'll show you in a while. It is extremely bright. I won't shine it into the camera because I'll probably blind myself as well. As you can see, it's got a very wide beam. If I adjust the focus, it comes down to a very narrow beam. And if you zoom out far enough, you can actually see the shape of the LED that's in there, which I think is very cool. At about 10 feet, the point of the beam is about a foot wide. It goes for absolute miles. The red ring lights up. It also does low beam. If you can see the difference, then it does flash. I think the flash, to be honest, is... but it flashes very, very quickly compared to the 7 watt thing. Maybe it doesn't. From the local farmer. This is the smart light that goes with the 7 lux bulb. It has all on, flashing, cycling. It's actually quite bright, but I wanted something that was a little bit more ballsy because most of my cycling is done rurally. Most of my cycling is done rurally with no street lighting at all. So you have to provide your own lighting, and reflections and lights like this are pretty good, but you want a little bit more. What I did was to buy this gimmicky, which also caused me to buy the 5-watt Creed that we've just discussed as well. So we have LEDs, the normal flashing and cycling, pretty much the same as the other one. This one actually has slightly better sideways thing, but you know, can't have everything. I'll probably keep both lights on just to annoy people. It also has this LED button here, which turns on. Let's do this properly. From here, has a laser diode. So again, you get a flashing effect. Press it again, you turn off. At night, it's very effective, and I'll show you that test next. Don't even know whether the camera's picking that up with the flash. There it is, anyway. I don't know whether the camera's picking it up. Very annoying blue light, as you can see. Turn it off. The Creed light. I can't actually see anything on the camera. I'm sure you can if I come down to a point. Very effective, I'm sure you'll agree. Rear lights. Rear light on steady. I'm sure you can imagine what the flash is like. That's on rotate. A set of bulbs, one bulb is flashing at each time. You can see it against the wall. this torch does have two bulbs that flash either side of the torch, which is very effective for side view. As I'm sure you'll agree, the other light is not quite as effective, although maybe it is. Put it in the same mode. Put the bulb in the same. Put that bulb in the same mode. Pretty effective, I'm sure you'll agree. I turn that off. I turn the laser on. Gives you that effect. One side of the laser is actually on the ground, so I move the camera. And that's both lights with the lasers on. What modes I will have, I think. The lasers do flash on and off as well, you have that feature. Is this, where the bottom one is, the top one's steady, and the bottom one's cycling. Plus the lasers will be on, if I remember to turn the things on. That's for about, I mean, that's only about 10 feet, but still, you get the idea.